I'm Aubrey Masters, and I'm the co-founder of the Dream Center Lake Elsinore and leading the charge for La Taza Community Coffeehouse.
Hi, I'm Alicia Flores. I'm a long-term volunteer here.
We've been talking about how glaciers move slowly, but the result is powerful and earth-forming. And here at the Dream Center, we are committed to that earth-forming, slow but powerful force, because we believe that the people of Lake Elsinore are destined for wholeness and freedom through Jesus Christ. So we are continuing to put one foot in front of the other and take the next indicated steps, the vision that God has called us to, and we're gonna walk forward with confidence and momentum and hope. So La Taza Community Coffee House is one of these glacial movements, the slow building of a vision over years and years. It's been 8 years since I've had this vision for a missional coffee shop downtown. And finally, we're at the cusp of this becoming a reality. La Taza will be a bright and inviting space for people to experience rich connection over great coffee while fostering the growth and development of our community. And we have the honor of restoring and rebuilding this historic storefront on the most prominent corner of Main Street. What an incredible privilege to take something already with such incredible potential and beauty and just bring all the goodness out of it. This space right behind me will be used to bring the love of Jesus tangibly to this very corner of Main Street.
We are looking to raise a remaining of $138,000 in order to open by spring of 2023.
This will have a far-reaching impact on our ability to love this city and change the atmosphere of Lake Elsinore. We will be providing a sacred space for discipleship, relational evangelism, racial reconciliation, as well as an incredible job skills training program that will give people a second chance at life.
When Ari shared her vision with me about La Taza, and she showed me the menu, it took me directly to my country. I'm from Guatemala. I immediately asked her, how did she know about all those Central American drinks? When I read Atol de Elote, I remember my grandma, because she used to make that drink for us, the Café de la Olla with cinnamon. Those are drinks that remind me of my childhood, and I know that when people come to this coffee shop and when they read the menu of La Taza, it's gonna take them back to their countries, just like it happened to me. I came to Lake Elsinore when I was 17 years old with no family, and I came across with the Dream Center, and they helped me feel welcomed, and I didn't realize that by helping others, I was helping myself, and Dream Center is family to me. And this coffee shop run by the Dream Center, I know it's gonna cause the same effect with other people. I think that this coffee shop, La Taza, is gonna bring this community back together.
Thank you for giving to the Dream Center and making change like this possible. Your gift changes the atmosphere of our city. If you would like to learn more about La Taza Community Coffee House or see specific ways that you can give, we have a founding partner campaign where you can be in on the ground floor of this missional coffee shop by making a specific donation and have your name as one of the founders. Then you can go to www.latazacoffeehouse.org and learn more. Thank you for your abundant generosity. May you continue to be blessed to be a blessing.